These days, unfortunately, knife crime is rarely out of the headlines, and as story after story emerges of tragedy and wasted lives, we're all left wondering what can be done about this. Indeed, is anyone doing anything about knife crime? Thankfully, the answer to that question is yes. Mark Prince is most certainly doing something. Mark, thank you for coming this evening to talk about knife crime. Actually, that's not true. For once, Mark, I'm going to do the talking. Will you come up here, please?